Jackson, matchup number 19. On the move for the River Rams, out from the Anacondas, this is 10-14. It was underneath the scale. It'll pick up the flag for interfering with the free movement of that scale. The part of this period comes to an end, time-operated period, and the fast drivers are in control. First team at 33-24 on the move, far sides of the field. They shoot, but they overshoot the switch. Power Cube ends up landing on the floor. Blue Alliance, however, able to place the cube off the scale, keeping the Red Alliance from taking ownership. Now the Red Alliance has ownership of their switch. Watching now, far side of the field. Blue Alliance from right on the move. 41-50. That's Pro Box. They take ownership of the scale. Blue Alliance with ownership now on the scale and their switch and accruing points at a rate of 1.47. Now this will be charged on the Blue Alliance on the far side of the field. Referee appears to be looking at first team 10-14. I'll give a bad robot. Might have been for launching. Both Alliances have used the power up. Red Alliance continues to elevate one of their robots. Red Alliance robot now picking up a technical foul after the game. Contact with the robot inside of the territory. 32-24 continues to pass cubes through the exchange from the Alliance. Blue Alliance now using another power up. This time they're going to boost the score that they have. That boost will last for 10 seconds. Another power up. This one will force the change in ownership for the Red Alliance. Red Alliance now owning both the scale and the switch. Approved points at a rate of 2 points per second during that 10-second period. 30 seconds left in the match. This is the end game. 38-14 already in position. Using its good system to pull itself upright. Red Alliance robots trying to get a position. Red Alliance now using its final power-up. Choosing to boost the score that they have on their switch. Final seconds of the match. Red Alliance trying to get their robots in position, but there is a power cube in the way, keeping that third robot from getting parked successfully on the platform.